Good morning, dear all my students. So today we are going to start mathematics. That is the first class of yours. So before I start the class, I must make you remember one thing, that this is a very critical condition. Okay, situation is very critical due to the coronavirus. So you'll have to take care of yourself and take care of your family also. And the things that you need to do, you people already know. Okay, do follow all those instructions. Being broadcasted over television, okay, over social medias and other medias also. Okay, so fine. Let us start with the chapter, that is chapter number 1 of mathematics. And in the first chapter we will see, that is numbers up to 10, and after that check what I know. Okay, this much we will do first. Okay, so at the first page it has given already out here. Look at the picture. Okay, fine. It is given that this is a picture. Fine. From here we'll have to count and we will have to write the numbers. Okay, as per the questions it has given. Matlab, check what I know. Okay, and it is given for you that check what you know, in the sense यूकेजी में जो पढ़े हैं हम लोग उसी में से थोड़ा थोड़ा क्वेश्चन यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है. फाइन, सो वी विल सॉल्व दैट वन फर्स्ट. सो लुक एट द पिक्चर, मतलब पिक्चर की तरफ देखो, और यहाँ से कुछ क्वेश्चन नीचे दिया गया है जिसका आंसर आप लोगों को करना है. तो मैं पहले समझा देता हूँ आप लोगों को, तो दिस विल बी इजियर फॉर यू टू डू दैट. ओके, सो फर्स्ट इट हैज गिवन हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर इन द पिक्चर. इट हैज गिवन how many students are there in the picture. So start counting this one. So here I will write the first question, that is how many students are there in the पिक्चर. ओके, मतलब ये जो पिक्चर है इसमें कितने स्टूडेंट्स है वो काउंट करके हम लोग को लिखना है. फाइन, सो इन दिस ब्लैंक पोजीशन. ओके, सो लेट अस काउंट, दैट इज हम लोगों को गिनना है. तो चले गिनते हैं, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, मींस 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. सो टोटली हियर 8 स्टूडेंट्स. सो वी नीड टू राइट EIGHT 8. फाइन, सो लाइक दिस वे we'll have to write. So first question we have written already. Okay, now we will go for the second one. So in the second one it has given ki how many dustbins, I suppose we dustbin, you know, means wherever we used to throw our unwanted things. Okay, in the classroom you will get a dustbin where you used to throw, suppose while you throw a paper, piece of paper or some other thing, suppose you have taken some tiffin, okay, out of that some unwanted things came also, those things we used to throw in that particular bin, that is dustbin. Okay, so this is, here it is the dustbin that we are seeing. Use me, it is written. So wherever you see that use me means it is a dustbin like. Normally we used to say that, normally we consider use me written, okay, that is a dustbin like. In the classroom you will get, in some parks also you will get, okay, like that. Fine. In train also you will get those things. So wherever we throw the unwanted things, that is known as the dustbin. So it is given how many dustbins are there. So you see this picture, so only one we have got. So we will have to write the answer as 1. So here it is given how many dustbins. So here you have to write 1, in bracket you write 1, like this way. Okay, so this is the first, second question answer. Now the third question answer is how many posters. So you see how many posters in the sense, okay, posters in the sense when we take some picture and print it, okay, or suppose something is being drawn on a paper and we are hanging on the wall, so that is known as the posters. So you see here posters, that is 1 2 3 posters are there. So we'll have to write how many posters. Okay, how many posters. Here it will be 3, and 3 spelling is THREE. In bracket you write 3. Okay. Next is given how many boys? Here boys as well as girls. Okay. All are there, boys and girls. So you have to segregate this one. How many boys? मतलब कितने इस कक्षा में कितने लड़के छात्र हैं वो हम लोग को देखना पड़ेगा. How many boys? So you need to write how many boys. You have to segregate this one with the grades. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the other four dresses are different. So these are all the girls and these are all the boys. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 boys will have to write, and the spelling of 4 is F-O-U-R. 4. This is 4. Fine. And the last one it has given how many girls. So number 5 it is how many girls. So same way you'll have to count here, that is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 girls. So you'll have to write F-O-U-R, 4. So here it is done. So this is how you'll have to do. Suppose we can also give in exam time, we can also give the same thing but with other questions. Okay, so this was the thing for the first one. Now we will go to the second one, that is exercise, second page, that is your exercise 1. So let me rub this one. Okay, let me rub this. Now it has given exercise 1. Exercise 1. Okay, now what it has given me? Draw the correct number of marbles. Okay, these are on the boxes, big boxes. So among these big boxes, one small box is also there given where some numbers are given. Okay, so according to that, we will have to draw marbles. Matlab, ye bada box mein ek chota box bhi hai, jo chota box mein already ek number diya hua hai. To usi hisab se, matlab us number ke hisab se hum logon ko मार्बल्स ड्रॉ करना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, तो लेट अस डू इट. फर्स्ट इट हैज गिवन 3, तो वी विल हैव टू ड्रॉ 3 मार्बल्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट इट हैज गिवन 5. हियर इट इज 5. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. नेक्स्ट इट इज 8. लेट अस ड्रॉ 8. हियर इट इज 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like this way you will have to do. Fine. And the rest it has given like 1, 4, 6, 9, and 2. So what you do is you try on your own at home. Okay. And once it is done, after that we will see the building numbers from 11 to 20. Okay. That will be a different one again. So we will see that one also, but not today. So till today. Okay, means till today you do these two things. One is the page number 1, the other one is the page number 2. Okay, and next day we will see, in the next class we will see the building numbers 11 to 20. And yes, of course, what you do is, you people do revise at your home whatever you had, not whatever, what you had studied in class UKG, like the spellings, like 1 to 100 spellings, okay, then counting the numbers, all these things. So this will be very easier for you. Okay, so that much was totally for today. We will see again in the next class. And again I am telling, before concluding of my class, that is, take care of yourself, take care of your family, and do follow the guidelines, okay, that the government has given. Okay, stay safe. Have a great day ahead.